I guess I should have been excited the way most of the other girls were, but I couldn't get myself to react. I felt very still and very empty, the way the eye of the tornado must feel, moving dully along in the middle of the surrounding hullabaloo. I had never cried for my father's death. It had always seemed unreal to me. I had a great yearning lately to pay my father back for all the years of neglect, to take on a mourning my mother had never bothered me. All the heat and fear purged itself. I felt surprisingly at peace. The bell jar had suspended a few feet above my head. I was open to the circulating air.